And a Rockford man is arrested after being found with a loaded gun and various drugs. On Wednesday, Rockford police exercised a search warrant on a home on 8th Street. Detectives found and took a loaded handgun, cocaine, marijuana, and other drug paraphernalia. 38-year-old Michael Arnold was arrested. He's charged with possession of cocaine with intent to deliver, possession of cannabis with intent to deliver, and 2 counts of unlawful use of a weapon.